Generally, the level of insecurity and anxiety and uncertainty in the world is greater than perhaps it's been in 75 years, in spite of the fact that in many respects, in many measures, we're better off than we have been in 75 years. And that uncertainty, that sense of insecurity, leads people to act differently. They act for fear of protecting what they have, of losing what they have. They become more defensive.